Nope. No, we don't have a lot of extra commanders. There are some cooking in the commander oven, though. So hopefully there's one that's just going to pop up here. I'm not going to count on it. What are we? Do we need to recruit more peasants or something? Jeez, you guys are just pissed off. Whatever. Anyway, that'll be a good jumping off point for that. And this place is going to get... You know, it may work out that when we do declare, when we do start fighting the other Roman factions, it may work out that I can have a little army here, go up and take Corinth, and just put a fucking fort right there so that nobody can get through. Because if I don't, they're just going to go, boom, punch Sparta off the face of the planet. I don't know, there's been a lot of talking in this one, but deal with it. Alright, Salami Town. Leave you 4 units of peasants there. Disband the rest. Town expands! Hooray! Good stuff. That's exactly what we needed. Alright, so... Yeah, we decided against fucking with these guys. But I am going to drop a spy off over here. Because this guy's old anyway. Might as well get some information out of it. Let's link up over here with Admiral Blah 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 in Sparta. You are out of moves, but just because. Get the fuck out of his way. Alright, that's a turn for me. Bring the hammer down. Keep scouting. Go, go, go faster. Ooh, wow, whoever those guys are. Oh, what the fuck? Oh, thanks a lot. He was safe in port, and he had... No, I'm not. That's not my fight. Good fucking god. We're gonna have to find a way to get these armies out in an open field fight where we can really, really, really spread out and take our time with them. Take the settlement. That's not the one I was going for. Maybe, we'll see. Yay, war dogs, hooray. I like war dogs. Mr. Anus got a lot of stuff. Damn, dude, what the fuck? You got it going on over there. Alright, let's... Where's that, Where'd my navy go? Oh, they're there. They're sneaky, hiding. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Get on with it. Blah, 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 blah. Okay, we're done with that. Let's send you guys over into Port Hall. Now that is a fucking fleet. And retrain what needs to be retrained. Damn, that guy's got a lot of traits. Holy shit. He is a local hero, though, so... Still lewd and... Doesn't care about stuff. I'll leave Agent Squad outside. What the hell? Why did one of them go... 2 of them went inside and one of them didn't. That was weird. Get your fucking asses out here. Oh, they can't stand on the same tile. They're not armies. Derp, de derp, de derp, de derp, de derp, derp, derp. Yeah. Hey now. Oh well, we'll get him next turn. Alright, lots of good stuff going on. Capital is still PO'd. We may need to get a commander over there. Seriously, will you guys fuck off? Fuck. So they want me to take Thapsus. I want to take... Maybe we could just... Bing, bing. I'm not going to compromise my strategy for the Senate. They can suck it, frankly. So, where'd my spy go? Oh, he went inside. God, you guys are unreliable as shit. Alright, I think there's not a lot else going on here. I think we can just end the turn while we wait for the retraining to happen. Rebuild our forces. Oops, I forgot to move that spy. See? I knew I was forgetting something. That's what I get when I burn through my turns. Okay, let's see what's going on over there. Hey, Brigamum. Anybody got a wooden horse laying around? Ah, let's take a look at our new family member here. Careful with money, good-looking, firm personal morality. Okay, you are going to go be the governor of Capua. Fleet ready. Are you guys done retraining them? Yeah. Ready to sail. Go and escort. Aye, aye, out of moon, sir. Ready to sail. Okay. Fleet ready. Almost done with that. Almost done here. Ooh, whoa, that's a problem. Our army is full. He's the general here. Let's take out the ones that don't need to be trained. So we can get a proper idea of how big our army is. Defending the troops at your service. Okay. We're retraining just the cavalry. Everybody else is good to go. You can suck it. Cavalry stays. You stay. Okay. What are you guys so pissed off about? What is your problem? Oops, I did not want that. Oh. There, now they're happy. What's up with this guy? I guess we should take him out. No, he'll be the general after faction leader face dies of Cialis. I know it's Corralis. I'm just being a goof. That's what I do best. Still waiting on you guys. Oh, for heaven's sake. Ah, the other guy's the better admiral, so... you'll get it. Or not? Oh, wait. No? Oh, I hit escape instead of... Dirk. You sure you don't want to just do a little mergy-merge here? No? No, they can't. Okay, whatever. I guess we'll have him remain here just sort of as like a unit ferry. Just in case they need him for something. That's what I'm talking about. That is what I am talking about. That's going to be a damn navy. Alright, just a couple more turns of doing our juicy, juicy, juicy fruits and getting ourselves into a better position to make an attack, and then we will go after Carthage, which will be filled with juiciness. Wow, Julia are really getting up north. There's some serious fighting going on with Egypt and the Pontifers, the Pontifonians. Servilia. That is interesting. What's this guy's name? What's his name? Oh, I can't see it. Oh, Marcellus Fabricius. Yeah, he'll make a suitable general son. Damn, they're all fucking here. Alright, get over here. We need to spread these guys around. You're staying, you guys are on the boat. Okay, first stop, Capua. How we doing here? Okay, we're done with the retraining of the cavalries. Now we just gotta wait for... So we got 4 more units on the build, and we've got space for only 2 more units. Whoa, that's too many archers. That is way too many archers. You guys can stay and defend Syracuse. There we go, now we have room. Perfect. Can wait there. Yeah, you guys are pretty well... taken care of. Alright, perfect. Let's take a look at the news. The mob likes us. We've got some stuff going on, some Diplo things, some Recruitotrons, and a marriage. Okay, you're going over here. You guys are busily being retrained into a super, super duper navy. And build a couple more of these just for fun and funsies.